I'm Todd Grisham. It's time for our tale of the tape. Johnny Nelson, he's 6 foot 2 inches tall with an 81.1 inch reach. He'll square off against The Rock, Rocky Marciano. He's 5 foot 10 inches tall, one of the greatest heavyweights to ever live, undefeated. These two have certainly talked the talk. Now they've got to walk the walk.
All right, I went over the rules. I want you to protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck. Do your business.
These athletes have promised us a war. Let's see if they deliver. Just as quickly as it slows down, it heats back up. Nice counter shot. James punches. He missed with that jab. But he's not faster. You've got to get in there quick to punch your opponent before he gets his fist back to block. Halfway through the round, I'm not sure. And he just missed with that left jab. Judging could be sometimes, there's no doubt who won that round. Here we go, it's round two. Now there's no doubt about who won that last round. With that jab. Both men step back for just a moment. Pretty dominant round there. Let's see how they respond here in the next round. Bell rings and we start the third. Both men step back for just a moment. Another scoring shot there. You know the scorecards are going to be... over the place in this one. End may be near for Nelson. I promise you, all three judges here are going to give that round to you know who. Here we go in round four. who's going to land the first big shot coming off that fan. Fantastic last round. Let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Equalizer in boxing, but when you know your opponent is relying on that, so we're at the halfway point of this round, and both of these fighters have had their moments. Still could go either way. There's no way this fighter can go punch for punch. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Starting to heat up now as we enter the fifth. So there's no doubt about who. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there would be some more action here. Looks like this fight. Did not work on defense this training camp. He misses with that jab. Nice veteran move here to hold on to his opponent to slow down the momentum. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Carry that into the next round. Here we go in the sixth round. After a really strong round. Now let's see if they can finish the job. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point. He just misses with that jab. Punches and bunches, that's the mantra for this fighter with that. Exceptional hand speed. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. MARCIANO fighting to survive. He's never been knocked out. After what we saw in that last round, it's pretty obvious who has the advantage here. Here comes round seven. Can they seal the deal in this round after what we saw just a minute ago? We hear that phrase, second win. You've got to find it somehow. He will hold here, and good thing he did. Oh, Rocky MARCIANO is down! some point, the corner may have to intervene here because this fighter won't stay down. Not throw out a lazy jab in this fight, you'll get knocked out. That's a scoring left hand. Missed him with that uppercut. That was something, Rocky. He just knocked him down. Between rounds, this fighter wished it was 10 minutes after being dropped twice in the last round. And they're back at it again here in round 8. They've got to be feeling confident now after what happened last round. How nervous would you get when you know you're facing a big... puncher like this guy that can seriously hurt you? The courage on display here is incredible. Good fight so far. Both of these fighters have had their moments. MARCIANO is down! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you're out!
Not many people would have predicted it, but we've got a knockout victory.